What did you expect? How did you prepare?
I'm really looking forward to the race on Sunday. I've been working quite a lot on my bike. I'm known more as a runner, but I've been improving my bike, so I enjoy the mountains, I love climbing, and descending isn't too bad for me, but I've heard that there might be a little bit of rain on Sunday, so it could be a little bit dodgy in that perspective. But hopefully everything will be okay, and I'm just out to enjoy myself and have a good time on the race, and hopefully run well, even up those hills that we've got to do three times. The main thing I like about the TriStar events is the recovery after the race. You can recover quite well from it because it's only a 10k run, which is brilliant if you've got races in between or if you're doing hard training blocks. And also the fact that there's such an emphasis on fun, it doesn't feel like a stressful race situation. It's always quite relaxed and everyone's so friendly, and it's just a lovely atmosphere.